Hello friends, I am PK, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's 2 minutes to know topic is all about to know one of the most popular fiesta in Spain. Before that, if you want to learn more about travel stuff, then click subscribe on the bell icon and let's do this together. Throughout the year in Spain, you will find a whole array of popular fiestas, sporting and cultural events on offer. You will be able to enjoy popular festivities, take part in major celebrations, attend top sporting events, visit exhibitions by world-class artists, and be captivated by great music and plays at the theater. All you have to do is just pick a date and decide what you want to experience on your trip to Spain. Yes! Just before midday on 6th July, the square in front of Pamplona's town hall is packed to bursting. This is because the most eagerly awaited moment of the year is about to arrive. The fiestas of San Fermín. Thousands of Pamplona's inhabitants, dressed in the typical red and white outfit and holding bottles of champagne and red handkerchiefs high in the air, wait for the chupinazo, the rocket fired from the balcony of the town hall, which marks the beginning of the festivities. And during this event, the streets of Pamplona are a 24-hour party, where the daily running of the bulls is the centerpiece attraction. Every morning, in a breakneck and obstacle-packed race, hundreds of people run through the old part of town in front of the bulls until they reach the bull ring, where the animals will take part in the afternoon bullfight. These 3 minutes of unrivaled risk and excitement are the reason this event is so well known all around the world.